I kind of want to try it again. There's like... Let's go. Thank you again, Juggernaut128, for the follow, bro. I appreciate that. I hope you've enjoyed the stream so far. And sit back for more build theory crafting and Terran madness, baby. That's what we're going to do. We're going to try to come up with new stuff, which doesn't make any sense because I don't know why I'm not playing well. I don't feel bad. Like, I hope that's a wall. That'd be cool. He's probably like, what the fuck am I playing? Alright, Nico. Have a good day at school, bro. I know it's about that time, so. Yo, thanks for the follow, Bully. How are you? Welcome to the stream, my guy. Hope you're having an amazing night. Welcome to the Late Night Groovy Stream. Hey, yo, how are you? I'm gonna go up to 5 racks again. Alright, combat shields in 1-1. So what do you think this Zerg's approach is gonna be? Mutas? I was thinking that too. But it's only one gas, so it's unlikely. There's a lair and an evo chamber. Double evo chamber. Since his evo chamber just finished, we do know that, thank you again, Bully, for that follow. Appreciate that, bro. Come on, creep. All right. So you're starting to learn the names of units, Token. How's it feel? Oh, yeah. That was very... I saw those burrow, I think. Researching something. Sick. splits, dough. Oh, feel splits, man. Let's go. Let's go. A win. AW with the eco build. What was this? Why did he... I want to see what he did.